The Door in the Wall by Marguerite D'Angeli.
Father has left for the wars. It has been a comfort to have you here. But you are 10 and no longer a child to be looked after by women. It is time now for you to leave. John the Fletcher will come in a few days, and Peter D. Lindsay will also come. There, too, you will be safe from the danger of the plague.
Robin turned away to not show his tears, but little did he know that Robin would be ill the next day and not be able to move his Robin in medieval times to be crippled.
Apples for sale, ducks for sale, apples for sale, fresh apples for sale.
Great Castle of Lindsay is in danger of war.
What about the townsfolk?
Who will save the townspeople? Read Door on the Wall to find out.